Hey guys, we are getting ready to do a little TikTok for our Christmas services. Welcome to the Sometimes Random Occasionally 2020 Vlogmas. Normally we introduce the family during the Christmas services, and we're going to do the same thing this year. We'll see how it goes. Check out some of it right here on the vlog.
And the word again, L'chaim.
And I'm not going to be very good at this, but I'm going to give it my best. This is my first vlog.
Okay guys, it's remember it's you shake and you go to the right, the left, really put your back into it and we dip. Okay, no. Oh, you guys, you're doing it wrong. No, remember it's right, okay, and then it's to the left, and then dip like you're doing a power snatch. Just
we gotta go all the way down.
All the way down like that, yes.
Here.
One more time.
Really? Listen, we're filming.
I'm sorry, I apologize.
Quiet on the set, please. Rolling and action.
Go ahead.
Here.
Perfect. Okay, now explain it while looking at them. So get a wide shot of her.
Do I need to like hold it up?
Yeah, you can. You can be like, you guys just pick whatever side you want to go on. Well, actually, yeah. You guys go. Yeah. Be in the shot. I'm gonna get you guys' reactions.
I'll look at you.
Well, yeah, because I have like a plug in the wall. Okay. Okay. Yes.
Yeah. So give me your actions, and then Tyler, I'm gonna have you say your final line.
Okay.
What's the first one?
All right. The first one is.
Which one do you want? This or that?
Okay. Setting up decor. Like when you guys like setting up Christmas decor. Before Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving?
Before Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving. We're going to have to make it look funny, I guess.
Before Thanksgiving.
Well, like somebody can add like their voice.
3, 2, 1. Action. Perfect. 3, 2, 1. Nice.
Come give a kiss to her.
Okay.
A kiss to
her.
Let's do it. 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Into town in Jerusalem, one of his relatives anyways.
See the black bar, Pastor?
An incredible
right
sight
now, I don't know
to
this
behold.
What the lighting will be, though.
Yeah, it will be,
away
yes.
And
I'll put something reflective on your side.
It's a song that we sing every Christmas. But you know what? My favorite animal, one of my favorite parts of the Christmas story are those wise men. And it's what they rode in.
Snatching. Whoa! How's everybody doing this holiday season? I don't know if you've ever ridden a camel. It's quite a unique experience. I can't imagine that those wise men rode for over a year and were able to walk once they actually arrived. See you, Betsy.
Hey guys, me and Mickey are gonna wrap this one up. Mickey had something to say there for a moment. It has been an incredible, challenging, difficult, rewarding year, hasn't it? I mean, we've really learned that God is faithful. We've been reminded that family and friends are really what's important, and real time to reflect. We've had so much time away from everybody else that you had to think about who you were and where you are, and if where we are is where we, you, Troy, want to be, and how to get to where we dream of going. Anyways, we had a great day. I'm going to show you some of the things that we've been doing to get ready for our Christmas run. Every year we do a ton of services, and we did a little TikTok. You're going to see some moves by this man right here. Tell him, Mickey, it's going to be incredible. Yes, it's going to be really, really, really good. But we did TikTok, got live animals happening this week, and I'm still walking. I hope I can say that after Christmas Day. But thanks for watching and going on the journey with us. I'll catch you on the next one. But this Vlogmas 2020 is over.